Hello everyone and welcome back to LNS, where we're going to be playing some more Risk of Rain. Going to be trying some more multiplayer action.
All artifacts?
Yep, all artifacts, and hoping to God that three player will just not crash the game. Because apparently four player crashes the game. I don't know if it always does, but...
I am hosting and it doesn't seem to lag as bad, so...
I think it's because it's three player though.
That's most definitely part of it, but...
Uh-oh. Something's not going on right here.
I'm pretty sure I have the best internet here.
That's why. There's Risk of Rain. I had it on Binding of Isaac. No wonder. Alright. So we're still doing the same game?
Same deal.
Okay, good.
I mean, you can change your character if you want. Spartan's going on here.
Yeah, I don't need to be engineer anymore. Who do I need?
Engineer's actually quite good for this week. Well, two could do.
Huh?
What if we just all three?
We could have two.
I'll just be Commando. Commando's really good. He's insanely good on glass.
All the people with, like, the weird visors.
Yeah, true. Didn't even notice that. Hey, Sniper has one too, though.
Okay, good. We didn't get any glitches.
Good, that's fantastic.
Yeah, Sniper has one as well.
Ouch. Stupid lost doll.
Yeah, Spartan still has a red.
Yeah, I can see that.
And you have yellow.
Not anymore.
It might be all because of the...
I don't like how you have to keep an evolve tab open for the party to still be active.
Yeah, true.
Because it kinda... Not really, but for some people it might like slow down the computer.
I don't think it should. What the hell is Spartan doing? You're running all around like mad, dude! How low is your health?
Okay, one shot.
Oh, jeez.
Ah, shit.
And this
I
is
where
I'm doing amazingly.
Oh god. Is it just me?
Yep.
Oh, crap.
Try playing Drizzle Mode for an easier time. game.
Oh, come on, people, where are you?
Whenever I switch player cameras, I can see an invisible... Like, you know how the timer stays on your body?
Yeah.
It looks like the timer jumps up and down.
Yeah,
whenever
exactly.
Whenever I switch cameras between people.
Come on. Where are all the enemies? This doesn't even seem like normal difficulty. Seems like super easy. Oh, that's incredibly useful. The most useful use item.
At the most useful time.
The most inopportune time. Where are these enemies? Oh, there they are, finally. Oh, I forgot we have the other thing. Oh god, this is gonna be a nightmare. Oh, that was fine. Good.
Dead bodies and making sure it's okay to go. I could have one shot it so quick.
I'm gonna try and stick with you guys because I think that's probably gonna be our best bet.
Well, okay, thank you. This right.
Yep.
Well,
oh god. I'm so fast. We've gotta get more items.
Yeah, I have none.
Yeah, I got none either. There's just been none. Maybe if we all use our use items, maybe we'll get the captain's wheel thing, captain's brooch. Oh, jeez.
Oh. So as soon as I go out of resistance, teleports to me.
Ow.
And then there was one. Oh, I know. It just switched cameras for some odd reason.
Oh, god.
I'm like,
oh. Oh, jeez.
And then there was one per wheel.
Oh god!
And then there was
one-shotted. Man, that's difficult.
Okay, time for... Chef.
I don't care, I'm standing up against the wall and just staying there till the round ends.
That's amazing.
Maybe what we should do is we probably shouldn't activate the teleporter so quickly.
Oh god, Captain's Brooch.
Because if we don't activate it so quickly, we can kill more people. Or we can kill more enemies, maybe get some sacrifice
chest. At least
chest.
Jeff hits twice, so he's actually pretty nice.
That is true.
The thing that's going to be really a big pain, giant pain actually for me, is, what is it? Distortion.
Yes, distortion is
because
a nightmare.
Because when I upgrade my skills with my fourth.
Mm-hmm. Careful, Tom.
Stop, one shot.
Oh, man.
You should be able to kill him.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God. I could not get the hell out of there. What
well,
the?
Time for me to go find the teleporter and hold up against it.
Oh my God, that is absolutely crazy.
You almost would have died, I think.
See, how do they have so many bombs?
Because it's like, the more health an enemy has, the more bombs it drops.
So the wisps don't have much health?
Or it's like some value, I don't know.
Weird, because I've never seen any enemies drop one bomb except for that one time.
Did anyone else notice this?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, Rarquaza taught me about that one. They put that in there.
I was actually holding down, I didn't mean to do that.
Yeah, they put that in there just in case some of the characters can't actually make it to that place for the chest.
That's kind of useless, though, because you can't even see it.
Yeah, exactly. It's a hidden rope. There's one in the final level, too, to be able to get you to the golden chest. Catman showed me it.
Well, that's swimmingly. Oh, you're invincible, by the way.
Oh god, that is a nightmare. You're not anymore.
I wonder what would happen if you got on the edge. I wonder if you would be, if they would pierce through your shield.
Yeah, they would. They do area of effect damage. That is not going to be fun. Is your concussion grenade locked?
Yep.
Damn, of course his most useful skill gets locked.
The more enemies you stack up there, the worse it's going to get. Better than I'm trying to pick off a few.
I don't know if you'll be able to do it. Them.
Yeah, you would have died for sure.
Oh, jeez.
If he got stuck in them.
Oh my god, there's so many there. All it takes is just one hit from one of them to kill you.
It's like a swarm of angry dogs.
It is.
Except it's giant crab.
I think a swarm of angry dogs are actually a lot nicer as well.
Very true.
Except there's a giant swarm of giant crushing bone crabs.
Oh gee. Wow, that was amazing. Oh my god. How did you live through that?
You only got one item out of all of them.
Get of infusion, yeah, there
it's
you
the
go.
One item that I need.
Yep.
Guardian Heart.
Yep.
I need that, sure.
Yep, infusion and Guardian Heart are really good with glass. Oh my god. Oh jeez.
No!
See, he told you it's area of effect. It
and
sucks.
Running.
What else?
So, guys, everyone go enforce it. We'll cover each other's backs. I'm serious, this will work, trust me.
It's not gonna work, they'll walk right through you.
It'll work, trust me.
They'll walk
trust
right through
me.
You.
We'll just go all chef.
If there's someone that's shooting, guys, if there's someone that's shooting, we'll just put our shield down right behind that person.
Okay, I gotta do this, it's shenanigans.
The only bad thing is, if you get into your shield and then it gets locked, you're stuck in your shield.
Oh yeah, my shield is locked, by the way.
My fourth is locked. Oh, that was
it
awesome.
Doesn't matter.
Oh!
That's jellyfish!
Okay.
How did jellyfish drop more bombs than the wisps?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I don't think it's tied to HP. Maybe it's just random?
Ow.
Or maybe it is depending upon how many... No, because we just one-shotted them. We one-shotted the wisps, too, so... I don't know. That jellyfish only dropped 3. Those other ones were dropping, like, 7. That is strange. Oh, look! Invincibility twice in a row! Yay!
Safeguard lantern.
Where is...
My shield is still
it gives
locked.
You it as soon as you don't want it.
My shield is not locked anymore. Oh, Jesus. Infusion. Or Guardian's hurt. Oh, run.
Gives me 81 health.
Nice.
Good luck, guys.
So
did you die? Oh no, he's shielding.
Get my grab. Oh no, jellyfish.
Oh god. Jeez.
I have Guardian's heart.
Oh no.
Get
oh,
back.
Damn it. I'm too fast, I can't even control myself.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Bye. I'm booking it, bye. Oh, I almost killed myself.
Oh god.
Use items.
Woohoo.
Oh, thank you, spirit.
I'll get infusion.
Thank you, spirit. Thank you, spirit. Oh.
There we go.
I
got infusion.
Join me quickly.
I ran, I broke
it,
so
I'm not gonna be able to do it for a while. Yes! This is precisely what I mean, I'm gonna just sit in the corner and shoot.
The only problem is, if jellies
they
come,
fly.
We're gonna die.
What if I do this?
Hopefully, as long as they don't come from right above us.
Well, they fly, so it doesn't it negates the whole effect of your shield.
There goes Spartan. How are you so fast? Did you use something that hurt your life?
Nope.
Hmm. It just seems so incredibly fast.
Oh, before we go into the next area, I'll just be right back. Before
okay.
We go.
Oh, I gotta get a drink. Yum.
So I'm pretty much set up for a while here.
Good.
Guardian's heart, barbed wire, hermit scarf, and fire shield. I'm slowly making my way back up to you guys. Oh, wait. Wait, is there any reason here, guys? Because is there even any more, enemies?
Nope. Nope, teleporter's right here. Ugh, it's the damp caverns again. God damn it. I hate the damp caverns.
Oh, do we have to protect... Oh no, he's not AFK.
Yuck, it's Imp again.
My basic attack is still... No, we didn't get Imp last round.
Yeah, we did.
Yes,
and it caused everybody to die. Including
me. Last game, our practice game, I was like, we got jellyfish, are you going crazy?
No, we got jellyfish on the last level, but we didn't get jellyfish here.
My first is blocked.
Oh god,
his
so is mine.
Mine.
Shoot.
Yeah,
wait, we all have our first block?
Yep.
Well, at least we can use our concussion grenade. Oh god.
And the shield bash.
Shield bash! Oh jeez. Oh god. This is really bad. This is really sketchy.
I sent out some missiles.
Oh jeez. I died.
Oh, yep.
One shot.
Join me! Join me!
I don't have my basic.
Maybe do I.
Oh god, look at those imps down there.
Alright, I got my basic back, but I don't have my shield bash.
Same.
I wonder, does it always lock the same skill for every player?
No.
Oh no.
Because it seems like it's been doing that lately.
As soon as I do that, I was gonna go up there and keep them on.
Yeah, just wait until the timer runs down, then you can kill him. You poor Spartan, you so fast.
No, I almost died. Oh, I lost my force.
I'm blocked. It's blocked. I can't do anything.
Jump up and activate it.
I can't. I'm blocked. I'm on crouch.
I'll take it for you. What do you want?
It's, give me a combat syringe.
Nice. Oh, he can't jump? Oh, that sucks.
Nope, I can't climb. I can't do anything.
Oh, that sucks. That was one thing they were saying that's really bad about Distortion. Or Enforcer Distortion.
Alright, well, I got Alien Trip, so I healed up.
Yeah. I was guessing one that.
One
it was probably
so
up
fast.
Where I was.
I am the fastest person alive.
Is he up at the very top?
Yeah, he's probably right just up here. He's the one that killed me, I think. I almost had him too. I think he's just at the top of this blue stuff.
My shield is blocked, but luckily I didn't end up in the Spartan situation.
Yeah.
Still locked.
You're still locked?
Yep.
Jeez.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I think he's right up here. This is where I died.
Spartan, just, if you can, go to the telly.
I would, if I could.
He's still locked. That's magical. Yeah, that's where I died. That little bastard, I can't believe he was the one that did me.
I was hoping to actually hit that, but Herman's scarf decided I shouldn't. Because I actually wanted to get there faster. Maybe if I fall.
It's unlocked.
No, that's... Okay, just...
Hmm? Oh, nice.
There we go. Oh, great.
Great, Sunken Tombs, fun. One time's for everyone.
Enforcer Squad.
God. I'm faster than everybody! Oh no, it's Whirls! Oh, we could drown 20 Whirls so easily.
Yeah, with our,
Shield Bash.
In a second.
Yeah.
Yeah. I got the brain again.
But I don't know if I'd want to do it with, all these artifacts on. I'm dead, yeah. I can't dodge these bombs. There's just too many of them.
What, you should have cut, like,
there was like six bombs headed for me, and I'm like, I don't know where to dodge.
Jump.
I did. I kept jumping, but yeah, they exploded in every possible plane of existence that I could go from my highest jump arc to my lowest landing.
Is there any strategic place we could settle?
Yep, down here.
No, that's death. Spartan.
Nope. Nope.
And there's Enigma, we already got that.
Yep.
I forgot to set it off.
We got 10 minutes, dude. Boss is spawn soon.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah. Great. I'm dead. Oh,
I'm coming,
buddy. You and your cheating teleport. Oh, here he is. Oh, no. Get back.
Okay, hold on, guys. I'll be right back. I gotta let the dog out.
Oh, no. No! I will not die. Not like this.
I can't help you that much.
I died.
No!
Run. A safeguard planted on him too. As a last ditch effort. Why did that green guy shoot a missile? Oh. I was like, oh, hang on.
Oh, you guys are
over there. You might want to get him on it. That worked, Phil.
Damn.
Oh,
Yeah, all Enforcer is not such a good idea, because you can get locked into your shield.
It's a great idea!
Okay, all Envy.
Too late, already locked.
That might be interesting.
Might as well do another one of these ones and then go all Envy for our 6 turrets and our...
I'm doing well, by the way, Cyborg, in case anyone else didn't see that.
Oh shit, I don't even have the chat up. Crap. Hold on a second. I knew I forgot something. Una momento.
I can actually look at shit. Oh wait, actually no, it'll disrupt our Skype call. I'm doing the Skype call off my phone.
Oh.
And I would have to look at chat off of my phone as well, so... So after these next few runs, I'm gonna have to get off.
Oh, come on, Twitch. Twitch is not loading for me. Great. That's
yeah,
magical.
Starting that one day, I had to get off really abruptly. It's because I had to go.
There we go.
That was on Thursday last week.
Yeah, I remember that. So sorry to everyone in the chat. I totally forgot to open the chat. Being a little bit of a space case. I have no idea. It says I'm offline, so that's great. Everything is really messing up in audio-wise. I don't know what's wrong with the computer, but something's wrong. I had the preview, thank you. There we go. Okay, so chat is open now. And it looks like...
And ready up!
It doesn't look like I have any viewers. It looks like it's just Spartan. Huh. Weird. Are we doing all Enforcer again?
Might as well.
We're gonna lose again.
No, we're not. Trust me, this is a good, valid tactic.
So you say. But, I don't know. Evidence seems to point towards, yeah, we're gonna lose.
Oh, jellies.
God damn it. And my first one is locked.
Yeah, my last one's locked.
Damn.
Best one's locked here.
Grr. There, take my concussion grenade. It's not locked. I can help with the concussion grenade. So I think we probably just have to spend more time on the first level trying to actually farm items from...
No, I think that's poundable.
Sacrifice?
Leech. Leech has always worked at it. Safeguard lantern. That's amazing. I love safeguard lantern.
Yeah, it's a pretty good item.
Nothing beats Quiz, but...
Yeah.
Kinda like giant amethyst here.
Thwibs with beating Embryo would be amazing. Chance to release double the Thwibs, that just sounds...
Oh.
Sounds like magic. Oh god. Damn it, why can we not kill these bastards in one hit?
Wasn't locked. Hey, why did your, hit him with the shield bash? That's unfair.
Huh? I wasn't shield bashing, I'm using my first.
No, Taurist.
Huh?
I have no idea.
He one hit with the shield bash?
He shield bashed it and killed.
I did it too.
Didn't work for me.
Huh. Let's see, what do I want here? This?
I find the teleporter, it's all the way to the right.
Okay, let's go. Oh god. Actually, that was kind of useful. Sped me up for a tiny amount. Oh Jesus, why are these guys spawning in so often? And they are so laggy.
Because they have a low spawn key.
They are so laggy. They're dancing around all over the place. Absolutely insane.
Oh, that hurt.
Okay, looking for the teleporter, and yeah, it's definitely all the way to the right. Grr.
Alright, wait for me.
Whoop. Yeah, it won't activate again. Just seeing if I can find the damn thing. Well, it's not in this island. Ooh, level up. Nice. Damn it.
There's something you should have gotten before you got the Guardian Heart, just saying.
Infusion.
I don't care. I think that Guardian Heart's more valuable early game.
Yeah, but it's only valuable for you. Whereas Infusion kind of works for all of us. Okay, I'm at the teleporter.
Let's use it.
Okay.
Use it to make your way back to him.
Hmm? He's almost to me anyway.
Go up against the back wall, dude. Go up against the back wall.
It's jellies. I don't think it's going to work. Oh, my shield is locked up anyway.
Oh god, that's a lot of jellyfish.
Thank you, Distortion, for locking my shield. Oh god, there's going to be so many bombs. Ow. 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 Owie.
If you think you're in trouble, girl, look at Totterus.
Oh god. Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure he's in trouble too.
This is why I took Guardian Heart.
Yeah.
Watch and learn.
Whew. Okay, let's see here. Oop. Good. And yeah, it seems good. Crowbar's amazing. Oh god. Hate the fact that the bombs keep traveling along with me. Ah. Sorry, couldn't reach him. Oh no, my concussion grenade is locked.
Alright, you need the next item.
Okay. Ah, crap. I gotta let the dog back in, so once we get to a...
You know what to get?
Huh? What?
Confusion!
Yes.
I'm gonna laugh when you die.
Okay, are we good?
Yep.
Okay, give me 1 second while I let the dog in. Hey, you didn't give me 1 second! Okay, hold on.
It's too late. Still be fun. Hello? Oh, there we go. Oh,
Charlie,
no.
Protect
him. Oh, no. Parents.
No.
This is bad.
Okay, back. Oh, jeez. Oh, good. Oh, fuck. Well, I guess that's what Terrorist was talking about. Yeah.
It's
parents. Parents.
Every time.
Yeah, they spawn
a lot
of bombs.
I told you that.
Wait, you did?
No, I told him that.
I also told him that last night.
Oh, maybe everybody told me that. Well...
Okay, I'll engineer. Who's yellow?
Regardless, it could be horrible. Or
right,
it is horrible.
Six turrets and, like, 45 mines. Let's go.
As long as they don't get locked.
It actually is 45 mines, but...
I've only got...
15 plus 15 plus 15.
One turret right now.
Look at that wave of bombs.
Yeah, we can do our own spite. Hell yeah.
It's just a retexture of the engineer.
It is, yeah.
Instead of green, it's red.
Yep.
So we're just gonna make a giant explosive turrety base when we hit the teleporter.
Anything up there?
Will die.
No, it must not be up there.
Nope.
Okay. Ah, crap. My missiles are locked. That sucks.
Oh.
Mine have been.
Oh, shattered mirror. That's lovely. That's super useful.
Yeah, I got one too.
There's nothing here. Great. Wow, where is the teleporter? Must be up there with Spartan. Yep, he found it.
We'll get out for that one.
Do we want to go up to the teleporter or just hang out here? I'm gonna just kinda hang out right here. I'm dead.
I'm just gonna hang out right here.
It's really, really nice that they one-shot my turrets. That feels real good.
Oh man. You didn't get an error, you just straight up disconnected.
Disconnected.
Dang. Well, at least it's not crashing. all those all the mines. Oh my god. That got seriously glitchy there. Oh. You are so lucky they did not hit you. They were trying. And all it takes is one hit and death. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to.
Because you're still in the first area.
Well, we just went into the second.
Alright, rejoin.
But you got disconnected, so yeah, we'll have to. Hey. That was weird. Hey, I got a monster log. Nice.
Oh, nice. You already got a huntress bow, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it must have been the whorl. Because I don't think I had the whorl before. Oh, yippee. Gold bomb. Hooray. Super nice.
Oh, my basic is locked.
Oh, Jesus.
What?
Bombs.
I don't know how I can get through those so easily.
You were in the right spot and I was in the wrong spot. Usually the bombs don't go off that quickly, though. That's why I was thinking I could fall before they did, but apparently not.
I have no idea if there's enemies on here, so I'm just spamming my harpoon.
I think maybe bombs explode after a certain amount of bounces. Maybe not a certain amount of time. And the fact that they got stuck inside of a hole and bouncing on both of the walls probably caused them to blow up faster, I guess.
Where the fuck is it?
I'm gonna have to remember that. I have no idea.
Oh great, my turret's locked.
How did you get going so fast?
That's just how fast it cools down.
No, I mean the Spartan is just booking it. After he dropped those minefield, he just started booking it. Like he was at one health or something.
Black.
Oh.
By the way, there's a Captain Pooch chest. By that little sand pillar. Gotta be up there. If it's not, I know exactly where it is. Oh no. No! There's an item on where I died, which is below you. I think we should just try to go for a normal run.
Huh?
I think we should just try to go for a normal non-artifact run.
Maybe so.
Should we keep going?
I don't know, it just seems impossible to get Origin, jeez.
All Huntress.
All Huntress?
Glades for days.
That could work.
Only thing is, with Glash, she has like 5 starting health.
Oh god, that sounds awful.
I mean, that's an over-exaggeration, but still.
It's pretty, it's probably not too far off from that. Seeing as everybody starts out with like 14 health. A small enigma. Man, the game is just spazzing out when Spartan tries to jump over holes.
Yeah.
It kind of looks like he's falling through the holes, and then he just magically gets away from the falling.
Alright.
700 ping does that to you.
Ugh, imps again.
Hey, Link.
Oh. I was like, I can't move. There we go. Oh no!
I almost died.
Oh, my mines, they're locked and I didn't know it. Super sad.
Spartan, what do you have locked?
What?
What do you have locked?
What do I have locked? My fourth.
Ooh.
Alright. I have harpoon locked.
Is that the missiles?
Mm-hmm. It's harpoons.
Ah.
Keep seeking harpoons.
Ah.
You look at the skill.
I've got those. Wait, all no. Right. My fourth is locked. Oh shoot!
You know what to grab. You know what to grab.
I can't get it.
What?
I can't get it, it doesn't exist.
I got it.
Grab ceremonial daggers! They're too good! Oh, jeez! They're gonna wreck face. Oh,
I can't move. I couldn't move. I was glitched. Like, I got
it. Don't worry, guys. Don't worry, guys. I've got this.
I couldn't move either.
Set up your turret. We have it.
Come on, ceremonial daggers, do work. Oh yeah, they're doing work, look at that. I mean, it's not as many as we should have. We need to get like 5 stacks of it to just be invincible, but... For right now, it's working.
Yeah, but it gets some nice chain kills.
Yeah. Especially on glass, it does so much damage. Oh, you got another small enigma? Nice. Where are all the enemies? Oh. Just gonna let the turrets handle it.
Yep.
That's the way to do it. Now, can you only have 2 at a time?
Yeah. Unless you have the set that would give you 3.
Ah.
And they do more damage too, I think.
I just wasn't sure if it would let you actually build up another one.
Drop a turret that shoots 3 times 100% damage for 30 seconds, holds up the 2.
Hmm.
It wasn't your time to die. Even though I died last time, too.
So did I. What the hell? That's super glitchy.
Oh, wait. Full bridge doesn't matter.
What the hell? Oh, I was checking chat, that's why.
Hey guys!
Hmm?
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, we can't go to Boar Beach. Ha! Oh god! Down, 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 down.
We should just stay up in that corner where Boar Beach is, actually.
Yeah, but we gotta find the teleporter first.
Well, yeah, of course.
Wherever that thing is. At least these guys aren't too difficult.
They make it so that they're too fast for my mines to activate before they get hit by them.
Oh god, bombs! Why do they always seek me out? I know they're not seeking, but they sure feel like it.
I got some ceremonial daggers going.
Nice. Oh, fuck. Goddamn missiles. All it took was a missile to get me dead. I always get the worst really use items too.
Infomercial going in the background.
From Evolve?
No.
I have them muted and I have Evolve muted on my port thing.
Ah.
It won't last long, you must say. I get so tired of their marketing scheme.
Goodness, Spartan.
It's like some kind of easy bake ripoff.
I went the long way around. Oh god.
Oh, there you are.
Have you noticed I went the long way around?
Yes.
Quantities are limited.
Jeez.
Yeah, those explosive leaks are terrible.
Very. The ones that shoot missiles?
Yeah, and you'll have the explosive hits.
Yep. Yeah, a missile
like,
one hit
first,
me.
At first, at like level 1 and 2,
mm-hmm.
they only do the explosive damage.
Yep.
But it's like, no, we hate you. Let's upgrade them for no reason.
Oh god. Origin. It's on Spartan. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Jeez, look at all those bombs!
Just harpoon here.
There you go. Wait, are you dead, Taurist?
Yes.
Dang. I think that guy's still alive, isn't he? Yeah, he's still alive. God, those bombs are just insane.
You know what would be the worst on this?
Hmm.
Blighted enemies.
What?
I forget what they're actually called. You know the ones that are like mini bosses almost?
The scavengers?
No, the blighted enemies.
Blighted?
Apparently you've never seen them.
I don't think so.
They like go invisible and they're like black colored.
Oh, yes.
And they have a health bar at the top of the screen.
Ugh.
And they... they only come in like really late though.
Oh, that would be a nightmare. For Tarista says that was not your fault.
Thank you, game. For me, it just says the number to activate these items.
Or that was definitely not your fault, is what it says.
I think I have 11 bloody,
Small enigmas.
11 what?
Soldier syringes.
That means that some of those are useless. Because it only stacks up to 8.
That's not what's important. I rush. I'm just trying not to die, you know?
Yeah. Jeez. Yeah, see, that's what killed me. How in the world is he just tanking those shots?
I honestly think I'm just gonna get off after this one.
Okay.
Because I am super tired. I had a very long weekend.
Oh, I bet.
I'd work today, buddy. Deal with it.
Well, yeah. I'm sure that's always worse.
The engineer looks so funny when he walks around.
Sorry, guys. It might take me half an hour to get over there.
Like, I had to give up my room to my company that was staying over. Mm. Oh man, like I was sleeping in a spare bedroom and it was terrible. It was like blazing hot in there. It was like I was sitting on a chair trying to sleep.
What difficulty were we at?
Like a reclining chair.
Rainstorm.
Medium.
Yeah, it's just medium. reclining chair that didn't even recline all the way back.
Mm.
So it was like I was sitting up trying to sleep. Oh no.
Oh, hi, cluster.
Yeah, we're dead.
Great.
I think you didn't notice the enemy type.
Oh god, it's parents. Find the teleporter as soon as possible. Oh crap.
Ah!
Oh god. Oh my god, look at the bombs!
It's slowing down my computer, actually.
Oh,
two frames!
My
two
god.
Frames.
That was so many bombs.
I was changing my graphics low and it killed me.
Crap.
Because it was slowing down my computer.
Why is Spartans the only one to ever live? Man, we have got to find the teleporter. I guess that's just what has to... Oh my god, how did you live through that?
Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Like, 8 bombs exploded right in his face and he still lived through it!
Where's the bed of you?
That is amazing. Well, it might be just lag. Why do they spawn so many bombs?
Because their parents and they're like...
Oh god, no!
Oh god.
Apocalypse. You should see this one screenshot I have, dude. Oh man.
Oh god.
Like, you gotta go on my profile and look at it after. It's like, it's just a demonstration of how many bombs the parents spawn.
Crazy.
I'm having 5 frames.
Yeah, I'm just taking my graphics settings down.
It's not slowing mine down.
You probably have a better PC at the moment, but off.
Yeah, it's not a lot. Oh my god! Where the hell is the teleporter?
Oh, Vitavis.
Hmm?
Where was the ultimate combo I got?
What?
In Isaac. Brimstone, Mom's Knife, Mom's Eye.
Nice!
So, is a double, like...
Hey guys.
Knife barrage in 2 directions.
Nice.
Help
Sounds amazing.
Help me.
We would help if we didn't die, but yeah. We died to that bomb fountain there. I don't know how he's living through all these bomb fountains.
Like, Vitavis, you gotta go to my profile right now. It's like towards the bottom.
Towards the bottom?
Of my screenshot.
Let me check and see. Because I think if I go to here, is the stream still showing? I'm not sure if it shows if I don't have the if I have the window covered. I'm pretty sure it does, but I need to make sure. Let's see, where is it? View. Oh, view.
That's pretty much the last one, actually.
Okay, you said it's at the bottom of your profile.
Yeah.
Wait, where?
In my screenshot library. Go to screenshots on the left of my screen. Or on the left of my profile thing.
I don't see it.
Or it might be right, actually.
Friends, groups... Oh, screenshots, there we go. Yeah, it's to the right. Let's see.
All the way down.
Isaac. Oh my god, that's amazing. Some of these Isaac ones are amazing. Oh my god, is that it there? All those bombs?
All the way at the bottom.
Holy.
And that's just an example.
Oh my god.
Are you taking screenshots of this?
That is crazy.
I haven't yet. But I have one that I killed like 5 parents on. And
hello.
Basically, it looked like was polka dotted with bombs.
Hello, X-Cry. Hey, look, we got a viewer.
No!
Are you trying to go get command again?
No.
Another item.
Oh my god. This is so dangerous. Just use your harpoons.
It was kind of like that, except more.
Jeez. Yeah, and it was in your face too. Man, that's crazy.
Yeah, it was all over me.
I think I'm just playing smart guys.
Hello, X-Cry. Welcome to the stream. How did the harpoons miss that guy?
There it goes.
How many enemies are remaining?
Five.
Oh no. Oh god, there's a parent. He teleported to you. Oh jeez.
I'm just saying, if I stand in that, I die instantly.
Yes. How much life do you have?
164.
Oh wow. No wonder you can take a couple hits.
I can't take hits. Like, they hit me once, and I, like, almost dead.
Oh, it must be lag, then, because I've seen you take, like, 20 hits.
No,
and you still live.
I've been all the way up, bloody, those vines by the time the bombs could start going off.
Yeah, it's gotta be lag, then. See, it looks like you just took 8 hits there, I think. On stream, people will see it. Whereas, I guess he didn't take any.
Because I'm a hacker.
Oh, did you see the one where it was accurate and there was, like, millions of jellyfish, too?
Was that a screenshot?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Was that lower?
Yeah.
Let me check and see.
There's another one that I think
that
I was...
So
yeah, there was one I was at Huntress, too, where there was, like... 50 parents above me and, like, 50 parents below me.
Oh, I see that one.
Climb! Climb!
Well,
climb! Guys, we're in! We're in!
I don't see the acrid one.
Guys, a boss is about to spawn.
No! I wasn't ready.
God! Fire away the harpoons! Oh, God. I just took 48 damage from a bomb. That feels bad.
Boss is up here, by the way.
Okay.
I suppose we've even gotten this far.
Oh, jeez. Oh, God, I just died in one hit.
Hey, this is the end.
So unfair.
At least for me.
Yep. All artifacts are active, and we are regretting it.
We're so regretting it.
I'm not regretting it, guys. I'm pretty good.
He is pretty good. I don't know how he's doing it.
You know, I was playing an Eden run the other day
on
Xbox with my brother because they actually finally came out with the Xbox port for it.
Oh, nice.
And he's a console peasant, so I had to get it to work with them play it. And, I was playing an Eden run and my stats were so trash it took two D6 reroll rooms in order for me to get good stats.
Jeez. That's horrible.
And then I got like Lord of Flies and Guppies, so. With those reroll rooms.
Nice.
Where do you guys think the teleporter is?
Right there.
Probably up there. Yep. Definitely don't loop. Just, we don't even have a chance.
Yeah, we can't loop. We'll just have to go to Providence and just hope for the best.
I think I've got this.
Oddly enough, he does have it.
For my run, I definitely have to go.
Okay. Yeah, we'll just try and go straight for Providence. Just open the 3 doors and just go for him. Those harpoons are so good. I only wish that was his 4th skill.
Literally the only reason I'm alive right now.
Yeah.
Is the harpoons.
I would keep using them if I were you.
Yeah, unless it gets locked. It's small enigma, nice.
How short is your cooldown now, while not?
I'm pretty sure it's gotta be pretty darn short.
4 seconds.
And that's it?
Yep.
Holy.
No, he's talking about his harpoons. What about your use item?
Yeah, he's talking about your use item for the small enigma.
Oh, for the small enigma?
Mm-hmm.
Second. 33 seconds.
Oh, that's not bad.
And that's just with, like, a light cooldown.
Yeah. Yeah, because it's normally, like, 45 seconds, isn't it? Normally? So let's just rush, get our three doors open, and just get the hell to him.
Well, I only have three items, and I'm on the final stage.
Yeah, I have zero items. Zero.
Oh.
Don't worry, guys, I'll tank this.
Oh my god, I'm so slow. How could I be
on
this slow?
Trust me, guys, come hard on the ladder.
Coming. Oh, jeez.
Dad.
Oh, God.
See what I'm doing, though?
Hmm? Yeah.
Get off the... Yeah, just like, get off the top of the ladder, press it, go down.
Thing is, you're not gonna be able to do that on Providence.
Oh, crap. Yeah, that's true. Oh, shit.
There are actually ladders on Providence, by the way.
What the... There,
yeah,
there's a couple.
He'll still hit you.
Yeah, he'll still hit you for sure.
Alright, well, guys, I think
Take
I'm gonna leave
forward.
The game.
Sorry, you're the host.
Oh, wait, yeah, I can. Sorry.
We'll just see if we can beat this one.
Alright.
Oh, God. Oh, I'm dead.
Let's see if I can solo this one.
Don't go in there. You don't need to. Just go straight for Providence, because you're not going to find any items. There are no items. There you go. My god, the lag is so weird.
It seems I got 300 ping. You can't even stop, buddy.
How do you see how much ping you have?
It's down at the bottom. I've got 266, 218, 183. That's pretty good ping.
I must just not have the option on or something.
It should be right above your FPS. Because I don't think it's an option.
Well, I don't have it then.
Hmm. Make your heroes to be stronger. Well, that's good English. That's really good English if I've ever heard of it, or good grammar.
Get good, scrub.
Oh no, that person left.
You need an English, scrub.
Apparently, this game that's on my phone does not. He's getting close. If he can just open this one, he can get to Providence. Because the bad thing is there's no canisters, which means no key cards. There's no bosses, which means no key cards. So, yeah. Well, yeah, but I don't think he can drop key cards, can he? He might be able to. Well, why do you have ghosts? Oh, Jar of Souls, probably. Oh, jeez.
You're as bad as it.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay, that was slow. Mine went down to 38 there. That was crazy. I think you might be ready. See, because I was trying to think if there's a way that he could get into, you know, the certain rooms and get the gauze rifle and stuff. But I don't think there is. Bustling fungus. Oh god, all those bombs. How are you dodging them so good?
Hey, bomb book.
Like, I cannot dodge them. Get him! Get him, gun! There you go.
Alright, you gotta fight Providence,
though. Yeah, good luck with that. Well, what's he gonna pick from this dear one? Oh, serious battle.
I need more health for you, gun.
Yeah, totally. Good lord. Jeez. Those bombs would scare the bejesus out of me. Hey, if Spartan can manage to beat this, though, don't we all get Origin besides Tartarus because he already has it?
Well, if it's on, I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know if it would work if it's on or not. If it doesn't, me and Spartan can do a run with all the artifacts active because I think he has them all. I don't. I'm still missing Sacrifice. Never could get my hands on it yet.
Alright. I probably should be good, to be honest.
Huh?
No! The longer you wait, the worse it's just gonna be on you.
Oh, look. That's new.
What is?
See all the runes down there? So I bet that it is gonna give you Origin. Because that's not normal. I've never seen that before. Oh god. Oh good lord. This is not going to end well, I have a feeling. Although if he can keep using Harpoon... Oh, he did, yeah, just blow up the... place the mines all over the place. Nice. Well, he's done a good amount of damage so far. Oh jeez. Those purple rings.
I got the movement speed for that reason.
Yeah. I can't even tell what's happening, it's just too glitchy. Like, I can see a yellow version of you, and I can see an actual version of you, and that yellow version runs really fast, and you run not as fast as the yellow version. And I think that yellow version is the attack speed buff thing visual. Which is weird, that's how much lag there is. If you want to see it, Taurus, just look at the stream real quick. And you'll see what I'm talking about. It is very, very weird. Oh, he's almost got his first form done. Oh.
And his turret.
Oh, God. The imp comes in here? And his name gets overlaid with the other boss? That's really dumb.
Would you have to fight Origin and Providence at the same time?
That sucks.
He's
having to fight Origin and the Gilded.
But what if you don't kill Origin before the Gilded Worms?
Oh god. Yeah, Providence would come in and I'm sure Origin would still be there. That is scary shit, man. That is really scary. Yep, there's Providence. Oh, he just killed it. Oh, there's tier 2. Grab Guardian's Heart, maybe.
Already got Guardian's Heart.
Oh, you already have it. What else is good? Chart? No, not Chart Shield. That's not gonna help any. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, the Frost Relic. Well, that's not gonna help much either, because you're not gonna get any kills. But what else could you have grabbed?
If I didn't do it, I would have died.
Hmm? Didn't do what?
If I didn't activate it, because he was about to kill me, I'd die health.
Yep.
Look how fast I'm moving.
Wow. At least he doesn't get a move fast at low health. We've almost got him.
Oh shit! Oh no!
Can he get him? 2,000 health! Just keep using the harpoon! Oh god! Oh, 364 health! One last harpoon should do it! You did it! You did
no,
it!
Bombs!
Oh my god!
There's Origin! Get Origin!
Origin! That's fantastic.
And the crowd goes wild!
Woohoo! Yay!
And then I crash.
No. No crash.
No, I did it right now, and it doesn't count.
Man, that was all you, Spartan. Jeez, we died every single level. That was all him.
I bet. I'm like, don't blink. Don't blink.
Oh, that was fantastic. I didn't even think it was going to happen.
Not worth of origin, though.
Very well done, hopefully. As long as it counts for me, too.
And, like, there's no achievement for beating the game with all of Mon.
Hmm? No, yeah, there
I
isn't.
I didn't get an achievement.
Yep, there's no achievement.
No, like, there's no Steam achievement either.
Nope. Oh, that was crazy good. And I only had two items.
I got 75.4% from game unlocked complete.
Vidivis, nice. Check if you got it.
I got 78.20. Let me check and see.
Vidivis, check if you got Origin.
Looks like it, yeah.
Alright, nice.
Wait, why do I not have Distortion? I picked up Distortion. And now I don't have Distortion. What the hell?
So, like, who's up for round two?
Oops, that's not what I wanted to do.
My eyes are quite sore from that.
Hmm?
Do you want me to host or do you want to host?
I'm trying to figure out why I didn't get Distortion.
We'll go get it now.
Hmm.
I'll host.
Okay. Let me look at the thingamajigger here real quick. There we go. Okay. Oh. I wonder if Taurus is still going to be in the chat.
Ask him, he's still in the call.
Is he?
I am.
Oh, okay. Are you going to bed,
I will be leaving, yes.
Okay. Yeah, I figured he was probably going to go to bed, but I was just making sure.
So, like, I think I'm a pro now, right?
That was pretty good, I gotta say.
I don't think I'll ever be able to do that again.
Wait, did you not host yet?
Yeah, I've hosted. You gotta put my IP in.
I did. Pretty sure.
Make sure it's right.
10:54, yeah. Yeah, it's definitely right. You sure you put the right port? Oh, there we go. That worked. Yeah, see, it still says I have no Distortion. What the hell?
You okay with these on?
Hmm? Do you want Kin on?
Yeah.
Because Kin means no bosses.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, but every 10 minutes we have Origin.
Oh yeah, that's true. Well, it's up to you if you want to put it on, yeah. Let's see, who do I want to be?
Okay, I got a phone call. Hey, you play a single player for now. I'm going to answer this phone.
Alright. Will do. Man, I can't believe I did not get Distortion. That is really, really sad. I know I got it, too. I got it in Mine and Cat's game, and it's just saying that I don't have it. That is a bullshit. Spite. And. Yeah. And who do I need? I'll just be the commando for good measure. For now, at least. Oh, wait. No, Ken's not on.
So I will still be in the chat, fuck it all. I'm gonna leave the Skype call now.
Okay. Oh man, there's no chests. Does this mean Sacrifice is on? I don't have Sacrifice, come on game. I kinda want my chests. Yeah, I'm not seeing any chests. And Sacrifice is definitely on. Hello, guitarist. And if you want to, dude, you can go to bed. That is not a problem. Because if you are tired, then get some sleep. Damn it. That means sacrifice is definitely on, which means no items for me. Because they are just not dropping items. Man. This sucks. I think every so many kills with sacrifice on, it should be permanently should drop an item. Like, after every kill, it should go up a certain percentage for dropping an item. And then once you actually get an item, it can reset or something like that. Because there's just the possibility of getting zero items, which pretty much is what I've gotten right now. No, Spartan is on a phone call right now. So I'm doing a single player. Not really digging sacrifice, that's for sure. Where's my teleporter? I don't think it can ever be up there. No, wait, I think it has before. There it is. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. That's not so good. Oh no, you are not hitting me through the wall. That's cheap. Well, there's an item. Finally. Oh god, it's a jelly! Come on, you stupid jelly. There we go. Fine. Still not getting any items at all. Just that one from the boss. Such a bugger. Come on, jelly. There you go. Oh, jeez. Ha! Nope. Don't be shooting the wrong way. Good way to get killed. Damn you. Don't spawn any more down there, please. Thank you. Jelly. Damn it. Oh, you stupid jelly. Okay. Alright, now I think it's just this one person. And again, sadly, no items. None whatsoever, except for the boss's item. Over there. There is the teleporter. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong one. Oh, there's a item finally. Good. I'll grab that. Oops. Yeah, that feels better. Now, where's the teleporter? Apparently not here. Oops. I should probably look down here. Oh, nothing. Oh, there it is. This is like the worst level to fight that stupid ancient wisp in, because you just can't tell where his attack is gonna be, because it looks exactly like these dumb little glowing things and all those little poking up mushrooms or whatnot. Really bad. Again, still stuck with sacrifice, which I don't have, but I'm stuck with it. Unless I exit the game, which won't be doing that. We should really fix that glitch at least. Come on. God, I'm about to make this dog go upstairs because he keeps farting and it smells rancid. Good lord. It's gonna make me choke. Hey, Spartan's back on Risk Rain. Maybe he's done with his call. Maybe not. I don't know. Come on. Vagrant. Okay. Just gotta be careful. No real biggie, except the fact that I just got hit. That wasn't very good. Not how things are supposed to go down. Oh, damn it. Stupid jellies. Yeah. Glass with sacrifice is not very fun. But I have no choice. I'm stuck with that sacrifice. I can't turn it off because I don't own it. It super sucks. I can't believe how shitty sacrifice is. I thought it was going to be really good, like a pretty good chance of dropping items, but it is almost like a 0% chance of dropping items. You can kill like a... Welcome back.
I'll host so that you don't have to have bloody...
Hmm?
I'll host so that you don't have to have sacrifice on next time.
Yeah, sacrifice with glass is a really bad, bad combination. Because I just, I can't get any items. I'm done. Okay. Are you hosting now?
I will in a second.
Okay.
Hosting now.
Okay. Oh wait, is this the right one? I think it's the right IP, isn't it? Oh, it's just being stupid and froze. Thank you, Risk of Rain, for freezing while connecting. I'll try it when it says disconnected. Or try again. Come on. There we go. Failed to connect. Yeah, you always do that. Really? It's gonna do it again? Seriously? But that is the right IP. What the hell? I'm putting in the right eye. Oh, there we go. It just took forever.
Yes, it did.
Okay, so let's see. We got kitten glass.
Do you want on or off?
It's up to you. Honor means less spawns. Because they spawn a little slower. Let's see, command, origin... Should I be... Who to be? Chef? No. I'll be Akrid. Because Akrid's amazing. As long as I don't get a skill lock. Oh wait, we don't have skill lock on. Thank god. Hey. That's useful. Oh, well, there's a chest.
Jellyfish!
Oh my god, did that just not die? Yeah, I was like, did that just not die? You hit him with all three harpoons and he did not die. That's hard to believe. Oh, small enigma.
What? That's mine! I paid for that.
It spawned right on me, what can I do?
Disappointed!
Wait, what? Oh.
Could you activate it?
No, not yet. I need 10 more bucks. Nice! Now see, that did some decent damage. How much money do you need to activate it?
A lot.
I'm at 29 now, so if we could just get one more kill. Oh god.
There you go.
Is it enough? Nope, not enough. Still need $3. Man, it's so slow. 33, 34, got it. They're done for. I don't even have to attack him. I didn't even have to attack him. That's awesome. Whoop. Nice. Whoop. What is this doing down here?
The chest that you bought. I had a key.
Oh. What do I want? That.
At least now I know how to play this character really efficiently.
The engineer?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're a pretty good character, too. Pretty alright. Hi, Tiffany. Yeah, I know. It smells like death in here, doesn't it? Dog won't stop farting. I'm not telling him to go upstairs.
I mean, so- oh no!
What happened?
Oh, map's broken to me.
Chest. Where at?
The map's broken to me. Halfway down the map.
Oh no. Should we restart? Okay.
Boosting now.
Bam. Bam. Weird, it didn't even disconnect me. That's strange. Sorry, Tiffany.
Loud.
Sorry,
Loud.
Tiffany.
Loud? What are you talking about, boy?
I don't even know what that is.
Lemon lamb. No, lemon. I don't know.
Maybe it's a funny way of saying lol? And then a weird little face?
Maybe.
Could be.
Split up!
Ja.
You go left, I'll go right.
Okey-doke. Ooh, I got the shadow.
Oh god, look at the mobs.
Hmm? Oh no.
Bad guy.
No, you gotta be kidding me. I don't wanna fight Greater Wisps.
But they're so fun!
No. Can't even joke about stuff like that. Ooh, small enigma. Thank you.
They are the funnest tigers ever!
There's an imp shrine over here. And another tier
yeah,
one.
You can deal with it, can't you?
No, I don't have the money. Oh wait, now I do have the money. I don't know if I can deal with it though. I guess I could try.
I'm dead.
Well, that's not good. Ah, damn it. I think I might have killed them all off there. Yep, got it.
I'm dead.
Damn. It's not supposed to happen. I don't even know where the teleporter is.
Shall we restart?
Yeah, if you want to. But first I gotta tell the dog to go upstairs, because goddamn is he making it smell horrible down here. Hmm?
Dog, upstairs! Yep, see, I'm there for you.
Here, I'll restart. Give me just 1 second. Sorry, Tiffany, you gotta go. Sorry, Tiffy's. Down you go. It's way too hot in here anyway. Be right back.
Tyson.
Terrorist, if you say that again, I will ripperoni you all into, like, Pepperoniville. Yep, I said that, mate. M9.
Okay, back.
Welcome back.
Thank you. At least that gas bomb is taken care of now.
Tyrus is insulting me. Bernie.
Okay, is the server back up?
Yes.
Okay. Joining? If it'll let me, there we go. Anybody you want me to be?
Nope, you be whoever you want.
I was thinking going Huntress. Because, you know, Huntress is easy. Oh, the brain. Yay. Look at it keep bouncing.
I can't see it.
I don't know why it keeps bouncing. Like, when everybody else was getting the brain, it didn't bounce. It only bounced like once and then it was gone. Mine bounced like four times, it looked like. Maybe even four or five? Maybe it's just random. Oh, Tarist wasn't far off from saying what her starting HP is on glass.
What did he say it was?
He said it was like 4, and it's actually 9, so that's not too far off.
That is wrong.
Hmm?
He's wrong.
Yeah.
Somebody said it was.
It's close, though.
No, it's not the same. It's not, it's not the number that he said it was.
Oh, I can breathe in oxygen again.
Nope, you're not allowed. Give me 7 gold!
I might be able to oblige you with that. There you go. That should be 7 gold, I think. Yep, sounds like it. I think there's something up here. Oh, it's a shrine.
What? I can't see which one's the, I couldn't see the, sacrificial witness, I could have.
How about... Oh, the sacred dagger?
Yeah.
That's fine, Ancient Scepter's good. You're... engineer, right?
Yeah, so 3 turrets.
Yeah, that'll allow you to have 3 turrets. Quite nice. Where the hell is this teleporter? Whoops.
Why did you get predatory instinct?
Hmm?
Predatory instinct.
I messed up. It's because I had to, like, really quickly grab something. Because something was coming towards me.
Ripperoni.
Holy crap, I can't believe I have 41 health already.
I have 38.
Wow. Find it hard to believe that I have more than you. What level are you? God, that guy won't die! Ouch.
What's wrong?
That'll do. Hmm? Well, I'm pretty sure you didn't want to pick that item.
Oh no, I did!
Really?
Need more gold.
Yeah, true. Well, that Shock Elite just got owned. Small Enigma. Yay.
I died.
Oh no. You're not supposed to die. I don't even know where the damn teleporter is. Not another Small Enigma.
Settle left.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's gotta be over here.
Why aren't you getting Smart Chopper?
Hmm? Because infusion is more important when you have glass on.
More items.
Smart Chopper will be next. Because we gotta at least be able to live to get more items. Crowbar, yeah. Guess I'll take the crowbar, that should do ridiculous amounts of damage with glass on. There's the teleporter. Oh crap. jeez. Oh yeah, Ken is on. I'm like, where's the boss? There's no boss. I could do this for days, guys. But I'd rather not. Let me go check around, see what else there is. Yeah, see this $50 run here might be smart shopper. Yep. Definitely a smart shopper.
Have fun with down there.
Yeah, that does not look good.
Okay. It'd be easy if I was there.
What is going to be my best way to approach this? Probably like this.
Jump down off the right side.
Ugh. That didn't work out as well as I was hoping.
The best way to approach that area? Death.
Ah. Damn it. Oh my god, the seconds! They won't go away! There we go. Much better. Okay. I just gotta figure out how to deal with this. Maybe with an item? That's not gonna help any. Damn it, I keep jumping. I keep having to jump. And dead. But I almost killed them all too. Crap. That sucks.
What happened?
Died.
Sorry, I was just checking my emails.
That's fine.
While you were doing that?
Not dying? Until I did die. You were checking your emails while I was not dying until I did die.
Yes.
Ugh. Well, he only starts out with 12 HP, that's not amazing. Oh god, how did that miss? Oh, that's okay, it hit somebody over here.
Don't worry, I saved you.
Yeah, and it hit somebody over here that I didn't even know existed. There's a canister that I can't get to. Let's see if I can get to it. Oh, yes. Made it. Caustic sludge for the win! Very nicely done.
I lead by example. Let's see what you get, boy. Don't you mean what I get? Ha ha ha, there you go.
I don't even want that. It's not very good on Acrid. Okay, let's see. Oh, nice, there it is. Not too bad. Ah, damn it, stupid lost doll, that's all I'm ever getting. It's not good. Caustic sludge! Man, it feels good to be able to have all your abilities all the time. After playing. Huh?
I preferred the other game.
Yeah.
When I was winning.
Yep. Hmm. That's good.
You're back while you win.
Oh, did you die?
Yes.
Crap. Hey, why are you guys not dying? They're bugged. I hate it when enemies don't die. much pain. God, stop doing Lost Doll! I'm about to just not ever use my item again, because it's just gonna always be Lost Doll. Look over here. Hello, Panda! Just playing some Risk of Rain. What can I get? I got mortars, I guess. We might be able to. We're trying to keep it to about 3 players maximum. Because it seems like it doesn't crash with 3 players, so... hopefully it should work. This is gonna be an absolute nightmare. Or not? Apparently they just got stuck up there. Okay. That's odd, but okay. Pause code hoof. Nice! That worked out well. And barbed wire. And this. Fireworks! Yay! Everybody loves fireworks.
Nobody likes fireworks.
No. Correction. Everyone loves fireworks. Maybe not everybody loves fireworks in this game, but fireworks in general are awesome.
No.
Oh my god, I can't believe I one-shotted those guys. Okay, did these enemies ever catch up to dying? No, they didn't. Yeah, I can't win. Unless these guys are not glitched anymore, because these guys down here, they took like a million damage, and they're still not dead. Yeah, see, they refuse to die. So I can't win. Oh wait, no, they finally died. Maybe they just weren't.
Yeah.
They were just refusing to die to caustic sludge.
These guys are unstoppable, I can't do a thing! No way. They're dead.
I guess they just refused to die to caustic sludge. I don't know why, but they did refuse it. Okay, so I'm not gonna be able to get the chest. Yeah,
and
I'm pretty sure
if a bit of a said yes, it's psych.
What? Ooh, a gold bomb. Hooray. How did you do? Oh, that must be mines.
Yep. He's like, how did you kill him?
Yeah.
How did you do it?
Yeah, how did you do that? Oh my god, those fire elites, they do quite a bit of damage. Enigma? That's what everybody wants. I'm jealous that you got it and I didn't. Oh god. Yep, I'm dead.
Did good, boy.
That's so unfair. It's always those shock elites. You know, you get right next to them, it's like, oh yeah, that shock elite is gonna kill you. But yeah, it does. And it does not give you much of a chance. Ooh, infusion, nice. Charge field generator is amazing. Especially on glass. Me and Kat found that out so much.
It is just good in general.
Yeah, but it's really good on glass. It does so much damage. See, look at that. 83 a tick. That's amazing. And you can just keep it alive because of the damage that it does. Usually it's just, you know, really crap damage. I think it does like 15 a tick or something like that. Give or take. I know it's not flat damage, but...
It's 83.
Hmm? No, I mean usually on without glass. Without glass, it's so much weaker. But yeah, with glass on, it's just absolutely amazing. Look at that. On my screen, like, your charge field generator is going off the screen.
You must have your screen pretty small.
Yeah, it's on times 2. And it's like 1174 by something or other. I have to keep it small so I can see chat though. Ooh, Origin. Ooh, Ceremonial Dagger, that's awesome. New small enigma from the health shrine, that's amazing. Oh, you died.
Panda can host.
Okie dokie. Is he in your party? Panda, you gotta, come to my party.
How evolved? Midivis is evolved.
Yeah. And then you can just host from my party. All we have to do is just connect to your IP. I think he should be part of my party already. He's just gotta join it. One inch sex.
That sounds like Panda. Burn!
That's pretty funny. I'm not even sure if that is inch. I think it is, I think foot is the, parentheses. Or not... Not parentheses. Quotation marks, that's what I was thinking of. You don't have one of the artifacts, though? That's fine.
Artifact don't you have?
Yeah, Panda,
it's Origin.
Which one do you not have? Oh god, that was so loud.
If it's not Origin, then I can go get it for everyone.
Again? Would you really want to do that again, though?
Yeah, that was actually found that really fun.
It seemed like it was tempting fate.
Oh, it was just fun, because, like, if I did fail, I was such a disappointment.
Oh, he's missing the third one. That's what I'm missing, too. For some reason, I found it, and then it didn't save. Because I found it with Kat. We beat the game, and then I don't have it anymore.
Maybe you did.
It's distortion. Yeah, but I've gotten all my runes on easy.
Yeah, but then you play the game with me on normal.
Mm-hmm. Well, yeah, but I should have got it. I don't know how it's called. It's called distortion. It's not a good rune either. It sucks. Or artifact. I'm just gonna call them runes because it is a one-syllable word, and artifact is a three-syllable word. It's a waste of breath. Yeah, I am in a party. You have to join my party. If you're already in a party, then you have to close the party that you're in.
Just join Vivid's party, as we said, Panda. Yes.
It's saying he's already in a party, probably. You gotta close the other party. You can only have one party window open at a time.
Which is stupid.
You can have active parties open, like I have a ton of active parties, but you just can't have them open. It's probably something that you can do with Party Pass.
Or Platinum.
Yeah. Wait, they have a Platinum?
What?
They have a Platinum?
Evolve has a Platinum, yeah.
Oh, I thought it was just Party Plus. Because Party Plus is their paid version. Man, that's weird sounding. Maybe I have to send an invite? Maybe he never got an invite to this. Pretty sure he did, but hey. Can't hurt
yeah,
to invite.
Yeah, you should have this one.
Yeah, see, recipient is already a party member. Hmm. Yeah, Panda, you gotta leave the other party, whatever your party is. Find the window and just shut it down. And then just open my party. Bit of a 190s party too. Which is solely Risk of Rain.
Add him to the call.
Oh, yes. If I can. Let's see.
It's your call.
Shoot. Well, I can't do it that easily. All? No, sure. We'll have to see if it works. He has a black cat as his icon. It kind of looks like my black kitty. That is adorable. Hello, Panda. Are you there? Do you live?
Do it now.
Oh, maybe he doesn't live.
He said yes.
Oh, okay. So you must not have a mic right now.
Yep.
Panda, you've got to leave your current party, whatever party's open. Check your Evolve windows and see what party's open, because you have to leave it and then join mine. Because I can't invite you because you're already part of this party. See, I almost have all the monster log. Well, sort of. I'm missing two from the second row. And I don't even really know which is which. There, Panda's back logged into Evolve.
You can't say he's not invited because we both tried.
Yeah. I already tried once and it's like, he's already part of the party. I'm like, oh, okay. There he is. Yeah, he just had to close his current party. It was probably his party, too. I think. Okay, that should work. Now just let us know when you're hosting. And then we'll grab the IP address. The one good thing about the IP address is all you gotta do is backspace. Boom! That's it. Because every single thing is exactly the same. Let's evolve. Yeah, it's evolved during the little pop. Okay. So I think he's ready now. I am
so
in.
So put Origin on them.
Does he have Origin?
He said he should. He said he has every single one but one.
How did he get Origin? That's strange. I bet he doesn't have Origin. Nope, see, he doesn't
then
have
Origin.
You have
Orbit 2. Get it right, bud. Get it rock.
He doesn't have Disorder, which is actually Distortion. Yeah, I figured if he doesn't have Distortion, he doesn't have Origin. The only reason I have it is because I just got it.
Let's go get Distortion.
Distortion's gonna be a tough one to get.
Just don't have all the stupid things on.
We have to find out how to...
Put Enigma on, though. Put Enigma on.
Yeah. Enigma's pretty good.
And now start.
Wait, what did you say there? That's the ones I have. Okay. Yeah, there's Enigma. And let's see, who do I want to be? Yeah. Okay. Watch out! Yeah, stop time. That's not very useful.
I don't want to shut the door.
Oh god. Nice! Did some certain damage. Who died?
I did.
Oh no.
That happens when a magma worm jumps on you.
Damn.
At the start of the game.
Yeah. Wait, do we have Sacrifice on? I don't think so.
No, we don't.
Good. And Smart Shopper was a good pick. See, look at this. See how much I'm shooting these enemies and they're not dying. I don't know, maybe three players is still buggy. So maybe three players doesn't crash the game, but it's still buggy as hell. Because honestly, if you can't kill enemies, then what's the point of playing the game? Come on, die, would you?
So, I have like 200 ping of you, right?
Hmm?
I have 700 right now.
I've got 262. And these enemies just won't die.
Yeah, but when I was playing of you and what's his name, I only had like 200, and I've got 700 now.
Huh. It might just be bad communication over the internet with you and Panda. My god, why do they not die?
Which of course makes it impossible to play a game with 700 pings.
Yeah. Oh, they're finally dying, yay. I have like 300 ping and I still can't do anything. I can't kill these guys. Yeah, that would be horrible. Oh man.
Panda, you don't need to grab all the items, but
Infusion's nice. If I could get these enemies killed.
If you're shooting the right way.
Yeah.